There is something very wrong with this mannequin in the window of a bridal store in Mexico.
Legend says that this mannequin is named La Pascualita and is actually the preserved body of the original shop owner's daughter, who died tragically on her wedding day.
She appeared in the window in 1930, and locals were instantly disturbed by her lifelike appearance. Not only is her face astonishingly expressive, but her hands are strangely detailed, and her legs even have vicarous veins.
And like I said, people say she looks too much like the shop owner's daughter.
According to the story, the daughter was preparing to be married when she was tragically bitten by a black widow spider and succumbed to its poison. And it wasn't long after her death that the mannequin appeared in the shop window.
Over the years, customers have complained that La Pascualita's eyes will follow them around the store as they're shopping. They've also said that they've turned around and found her in a different position. Now, as creepy as this legend is, it is very improbable that it's a real human, just because it wouldn't be able to look like that for 8 decades. But nonetheless, it's still pretty creepy to look at.